I don't have a gram of talent for any conventional art. I tried, and I was like so bad at everything. Like, I think if I try to draw now, like my 10-year-old niece, man, she kicks my ass in drawing. You know, I cannot sing. I'm playing like guitar and bass guitar for like 15 years, and I'm terrible at it. You know, there were so many failures. Like, you know, like, oh my God, I'm not good at this. I'm not good at this. But there's that inside that's still saying like, no. You push through. You're gonna find that. Every human being wants to express themselves in one way or another. My dad gave me Siddhartha. After that, I read everything from Hermann Hesse. After that, you know, I just went into like more of that German, like Nietzsche and all that. I just started like, bam, like all this new world banged in front of me. I try, if I can, to have that interplay between the ego and superego. That's definitely the big one. Consciousness and subconsciousness. You know, we have the consciousness, which is the tip of the iceberg, and all of that subconscious part and that is yet to be discovered. Like, first us in ourselves, and then, you know, as a collective. Then there's the Jungian collective subconsciousness and all of that. You know, between wanting to do my personal films, you know, the shorts and features, and shooting the corporate like stuff for money that you have to stay alive, and writing, I just don't have time to write anything else except for scripts. My trip is always like to get what's inside of us out, like not completely out in the open, but just to get the, you know, the interior landscapes, to get them out in the exterior landscapes. Even today, like movies that I do, I'm mostly interested in people with flaws and how they deal with, you know, life. For me, a film is not work, it's a way of life. It's something that, again, that I live every day with. Like, you know, the scripts, they're always in my mind when I talk to my friends, with everybody. Change at least human mind at least for 5 minutes, make someone think. And whether it is going to be internal or whether it's going to be external, it's, you know, that, as long as it's something that would be like better than anything else, like than any paycheck, than any anything really.